Hello friends, in this video we'll talk about the histology of the cartilage. So first we talk about hyaline, then elastic and fibrous. First hyaline cartilage, what we are observing. Here we are finding a number of chondrocytes, you can see in pink color. And yes, you can also find the nuclei, the chondrocytic nuclei. Okay. And this dotted is the cell nest. This is the basophilic matrix. These are the territorial and this is all the interterritorial matrix. And here you are finding the perichondrium layer. Now, in elastic cartilage, the important will be the elastic fibers. The lacunae will be present in the chondrocyte, okay? Chondrocytes will bear lacunae and a number of elastic fibers. You are seeing yellow elastic fibers. And coming to fibrous cartilage, here we have the ground tissue with the collagen fiber. That is important. Okay, the ground tissue with the collagen fibers. That is fibrous cartilage. So references from where I took the pictures. That brings us to the end of the video. So thank you so much. I'll see you in the next video.